at Guinea's newly built Nongo Stadium. This group of athletes prepare for a chance to compete in the crown jewel event of the Olympics, track and field. Guinea is expected to feature at least 8 athletes in Rio.
The spirit of Olympism means the competition has to be all-inclusive. And because in individual sports in Guinea, we're not at the high level. So we get invited to the Olympics by the International Committee because many of our athletes cannot meet the qualifying standards.
19-year-old university student Makuna Kita, a national 100-meter champion, is among the favorites for a ticket to Rio.
In a country where investment in sport is often geared towards football, athletics finds itself struggling financially as well as in the technical aspect of the sport. But for many of these athletes, their passion is what drives them.
Yeah. It's a challenge, but you know, when you love athletics, track and field, you put all your effort, even though there is not, we are not yet occupied because sometimes after training we don't have what to eat. But since we love the sport, then we have the courage. So we sacrifice our life to do it.
They say athletics is the mother of all sports, yet in Guinea it is the least appreciated sport, and we don't know why there is no support. Every Olympic cycle, the country receives financial support from the International Olympic Committee, but this is hardly enough, as it only caters for the very few athletes we have. A lack of serious competitions is also making it difficult for these athletes to improve their times.
Every Olympic cycle, the country receives financial support from the International Olympic Committee. But this is hardly enough, as it only caters for very few athletes. A lack of serious competitions is also making it difficult for these athletes to improve their times.
We have no competitions. We only have one meeting, which is partly financed by the IAAF. The lack of finances, despite having such a facility where athletes can compete, is a problem. There's no support from the government, and corporates want to see results before they get involved. Before they get involved in sports, because to them, it's all about image. But how can you have results without a means to facilitate that?
Because the youth, they love the sport, but sometimes we invite you to come and join the team. But after 1 month, 2 months, there is no competition, nothing like payment, they go away.
For now, this group continues to work with the little support they have, hoping more of them can make it to Rio. Only 4 athletes managed to compete in the 2012 Olympics in London. Celestine Karoney, CCTV, in Conakry, Guinea.